Hey, this is Henry from MinuteEarth. NBC News and YouTube asked us to make a video giving context for a question at the Democratic presidential debate on January 17th, 2016. Most of you live all around the world and may not have seen the debate, so without further ado, here's the video and the response from the candidates.
Many Democratic voters are passionate about the need to do something to combat the threat of climate change, including the team of scientists from YouTube's MinuteEarth channel. Here's their take.
Hello from MinuteEarth. Fossil fuels have long kept our cars moving and our light bulbs lit. But we now know that burning these fuels releases heat-trapping gases that are warming the planet, causing seas to rise and contributing to extreme weather events like South Carolina's devastating flooding last year. Fighting human-caused climate change means giving up our global addiction to fossil fuels and shifting the bulk of the world's energy supply to alternative sources. Some countries have acted decisively to make this transition, but here at home, we still get a whopping 82% of our energy from coal, oil, and natural gas. In the US, political gridlock, pressure from industry lobbyists, and insufficient R&D have made an already tough battle against climate change even tougher.
Bernie Sanders, Americans love their SUVs, which spiked in sales last year as gas prices plummeted. How do you convince Americans that the problem of climate change is so urgent that they need to change their behavior?
I think we already are. Younger generation understands it instinctively. I was home in Burlington, Vermont on Christmas Eve. The temperature was 65 degrees. People in Vermont know what's going on. People who did ice fishing, where their ice is no longer there on the lake, understand what's going on. I'm on both the environmental and energy committees. The debate is over. Climate change is real. It is already causing major problems. And if we do not act boldly and decisively, a bad situation will become worse. It is amazing to me, and I think we'll have agreement on this up here, that we have a major party called the Republican Party that is so owned by the fossil fuel industry and their campaign contributions that they don't even have the courage, the decency to listen to the scientists. It is beyond my comprehension how we can elect the President of the United States, somebody like Trump, who believes that climate change is a hoax invented by the Chinese. Bottom line is, we need to be bold and decisive. We can create millions of jobs. We must, for the sake of our kids and grandchildren, transform our energy system away from fossil fuel to energy efficiency and sustainable energy. I've got the most comprehensive legislation in the Senate to do that, and as president, I will fight to make that
Governor
happen.
Governor O'Malley, 30 seconds, sir.
Thank you. Lester, on this stage tonight, this Democratic stage, where we actually believe in science, I would like to challenge and invite my colleagues here on this stage to join me in putting forward a plan to move us to a 100% clean electric energy grid by 2050. It can be done with solar, with wind, with new technologies, with green buildings. This can happen, but President Obama made us more energy independent. But then all of the above strategy didn't land us on the moon. We need American ingenuity, and we need to reach this goal by 2050 for the sake of our
kids. That's time. We're going to take a break.
So there you go. If you want to see more, like some of the questions that other YouTube creators asked the candidates, you can watch the whole debate at the NBC News YouTube channel, or click on the link in the description. And a huge thanks to all of our Patreon supporters who make projects like this possible. This was a super last-minute endeavor, and we couldn't afford to do it without your support. So thank you very much. And if you'd like to support MinuteEarth on Patreon, go to patreon.com/MinuteEarth.